Morning, guys. It's Saturday morning and we are off to our baby moon. We're just about to pick our bags and our bay in the car. Hi guys, we've stopped to get something to eat. Bobo's gone to get us something to eat because we haven't had breakfast and I'm starving. So we are on our way now. I have no idea where we're going, but maybe let me just eat. I look horrible. But we've just stopped to get something to eat. I don't want to get off because my feet hurt. So Boba went to get us food. So we're going to eat on the way while he's driving. I guess I'll see you when I get to where we're going. So we have arrived and room is not ready yet, so we're just sitting by the pool having drinks. So they're gonna let us know once our room is ready, but it's so nice here, yeah, and chilled and private at the same time. It's really, really nice, and the weather is great as well. It is really nice. Let me show you guys the front view.
Thank you.
see our nap. Okay, Apple Boy is just sitting and enjoying himself with his drinks. And we're going to have dinner now. Who's ordering?
Yeah, the full portion.
The bacon one.
Yeah, the bacon. And then just for
who's
the
ordering dinner now. Okay. What's up? Indo.
Akunda.
Oh, that's a kunda. Yeah.
How's the phone like this? You're fine.
I think I'll edit.
You'll edit.
So long. Can I have a grape tizer, please?
Okay, in fact, three and one grape tizer.
A red.
Yeah, a red, the red one. Yeah.
So you have to come out and
yes.
Catch up.
Yes.
Catch up. I can't get enough of this room.
That is correct.
It's so pretty.
Before you drop the phone, do you still want to order the dessert or you go?
In the morning, I just took a shower and we're about to go out for breakfast. Well, not go out, we're gonna go out, like go to the restaurant and have breakfast. They have a restaurant here, and we're both taking a shower. Then we're gonna go. I don't know what we're gonna get up to, but I know there's a spa booking that we have as well. Ooh, that looks so nice. Yeah, but I'm hungry. It's like 8 o'clock now. I woke up at 6:30 and took a shower and woke Boba up because he wasn't waking up. So he was striking. So that's what we're going to do now. It's very nice, very nice. And I have a purple. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're going to do now. And I'll take you with throughout the day. morning, guys. This marks the end of my vlog. We're going back home now. I'm in the car waiting for Booba. Then we're going home. So this is the end of our baby moon. It's Monday morning. I'll probably get home and edit this vlog and upload it. I don't have much to do. So actually, not that I don't have much to do. I'm supposed to be washing baby's clothes and packing already. But I don't think I'm going to do that today. Probably tomorrow. But yeah, I hope I have enough content for this getaway baby moon for me to edit and upload. But we'll see when we get home. We're going to grab breakfast on the way because you're rushing home. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed it, and I'm gonna see you on my next vlog.